The name is Omi on a in a Hellcat, right? He got arrested for piracy, a federal piracy case, which means he was facing fed time, which means he had to deal with the FBI. And I guess this is Philadelphia. He's in Philly. This is them. This is the news people reacting to the, well, talking about he speaks out on the case. I just want to watch it.
So, do you mind if we do a quick one? What's going on? So,
sorry, I'm gonna
yeah, you want to put that down?
Yeah,
Yeah.
I wish I had one of those. That's a nice little track.
So, tell me what happened yesterday.
Yeah, they came
The FBI came in.
for the first time. The first time you guys came here, everybody said that it was bull crap.
Right. So, just tell me what happened.
Facts,
They just
facts.
came in. They ran straight up to the ring, and they put a blue tape on the ring so we couldn't see, but obviously, there's about 30 cameras around the whole premises. So they came back for.
Who that in the background? You got a wife? Not pretty.
The things that they alleged that I did, the copyright infringement, which, I don't think I ever did anything wrong. Obviously, I was running businesses wide open in the public. So now we just got to see. We're going to have our day in court now. So finally.
She got ass? Look, she got a little booty bed though.
I get to not be depressed. Not be stressed out anymore. Now I get my day in court to prove it.
Was this arrest a relief for you?
It was 100% a relief because I didn't know what was going on for 2 years. No answers, no nothing. Depressed. A lot of depression comes behind this. They don't know, man. When they do things like this, they take people's livelihoods. So this is sort of a big relief for me.
You
Obviously.
look like you're doing.
First of all, they definitely know it's the whole point of them doing it is to take your livelihood.
Look pretty good.
Oh, and look. They said that everything that I've done was criminally, and back again, we're back to flourishing again with other business ventures, which means that, I've always done something right, I just feel like, I found a loophole, I ran through it, and I did great. There's other colleagues of mine that are in the same business that I was in. They never got in trouble with the FBI. They're right now, they're getting sued by DirecTV, and the FBI never had any interest in them. And that's my question to them. Like, how come my colleagues get to run off of 200-300 million, and I was the only one targeted out of it? Maybe it's because, we were probably driving down the 95, and they looked over. They make 70 grand a year.
I wonder why the FBI chose you. I wonder why they chose you.
Hey, who the hell is this fat guy driving a Lambo?
You said two things in a video.
Mm-hmm.
You said you're prepared to go to jail. Is that still the case?
If
Federal prison is
jurors
not
can find that I did
prison.
anything wrong, because I believe I seek counsel in this matter, and I actually sat in one of my divorce proceedings, and I sat there and told my lawyer, "Am I doing anything wrong? Because if I am, I'll quit now." He looked at me in my face in front of my ex-wife and said, "Omar, what you're doing is not illegal." So in my heart, what I felt that I was doing was illegal. No, this was wide open. I've never hit anything that I've ever done. It kind of sucks.
Second thing you said in one of your videos, you always make money. What's next for you?
Opening the biggest brand in the world right now, relationship.com, and we're doing fantastic. We have a great group of people to follow us, and I've always been an advocate of positivity. I've never, you'll never see me
Keep that negativity over there.
advocate anything other than positivity. So, what happens is supposed to happen. And God bless everyone.
So just to be crystal clear, the indictment that came down today, you're saying you're completely innocent of those?
Not completely innocent would be a false statement. Now, ignorance is no excuse for the law. I try to go back and forth with a few accountants, and I found that when they were trying to file my taxes, they were filing them wrong. Should I have it done a little faster? Of course, 100%. But do I think that I blatantly just ran away from the law and
Fuck
tried
the
to evade and
police.
try to money? None of that stuff I've ever done,
None of it.
But ignorance is no excuse for the law. So
Facts.
maybe I should have gotten on those things a lot faster. But at the
You
end of the
should
day,
have.
what I think what I've done, I never did anything wrong.
Finally, what do you want to say to all your hundreds of
His fade is clean.
thousands of followers now?
Hold tight, and any entrepreneur that's doing anything right now, this can be you. If you think you're doing the right thing, and obviously you're on a great, just always check with a good lawyer, maybe two or three of them. That's all I,
Good advice.
Yeah, it's a fact. It's a fact. It's a fact. Sucks that the man's going through that, man. But hey, you can get through it, man. If they false accusations, we gonna get you through it, big dog.